Wow, okay. Alright. The question is, what are we missing here? Just want to make sure I've followed every path. If I had one going vertically up somewhere. Oh, look at that little missing corner there. That hurts. Okay, I could definitely clear both of those rooms a little bit. But we're gonna truck forward first. Shortcut. I don't want to miss things. Good luck beating my bug. Can I? Ooh. Okay, so I need a special key to open it. These robots are stubborn. Wait now. I got myself stuck here, have I? Let's assume the key is up this way. Oh, another blocked. Okay. Yeah, key's gotta be this way. If they have a gate there also. Oh, actually, I need to map that. God, those shots hurt. Gun's just stupidly good. Definitely too good. That symbol over there usually means upgrade. Hey, called it. That's good. It's important that the readability of the level design's that clear. Okay, okay. I won't pretend to know what the hell's going on in this story. But I know I can't trust the machines. Oh, it's just gonna throw text at me here, I'm guessing. Oh no. No upgrade. On again. Oh no, that's kind of cheap. Weird. Okay. Baited. Oh, don't make me drill all this, please. What happens if we toss one of these? No, would have been too easy. Trying to backtrack here so I can go through that other door. There's no way. Oh, please don't tell me the bricks have reloaded. There's no way all of this has nothing to show for it. That'd be ridiculous. There's too much here. So, I guess I have no choice but to dig all the bricks. It's honestly a bit of a chore, but if I don't, I'll never know. You can't be serious, okay. What's going on here? I guess I'll drill through all this just to make sure. Feels like a dead end though. No way there's nothing here. That'd be insane. This is like... There we go. I knew there would be something lurking. Oh my god, they put the key here? That's ridiculous. Imagine if you never dug all this out. That'd be it. You'd be hard blocked in the game for good. I don't know. That seems like a terrible idea. But hey, I'm glad I came back here and dug this out now. God, that would have been awful. Checking everything now. Okay. Alright, I think we're good. Alright, there's still some more here. Oh, I can't believe that. That seems, I can imagine. I'm gonna have a look after I finish the stream. See if anyone has got caught, frustrated as all hell, trying to find that key. That's the lot. Let's go back and start unlocking stuff now. Oh, cool, it's just open as soon as I enter the room. Let's take that away. Power difference doesn't seem huge there, given how long it's taken to kill these things still. That was way too much health. God damn. Okay, gotta be careful. Scary eye, I don't know what that is, but I don't like it. Like how the music's ominously slowing down here. That's good. Probably a save room, right? Yeah. Starting to get this level design. All right, we got new text, but how the hell do I get in there? I feel like I'm still missing a power-up since I'm encountering a few times where I have no means to break through stuff. I guess we go forward and hope that I find it. These things hurt way too much. Oh, that's bad. That's bad. Two of them? Where the fuck did the other one come from? Okay. That cost me way too much life. I know there's some waiting for me at the top. If it's still there. It is. Did I just heal my bug with that? I think I did. Alright. Not my best play. We're all good. We got a save point. Okay, the music's just progressively getting slower. Something big and nasty waiting for me at the end of this path. I think I'm near the end yet, but maybe. Great, so bushes are attacking me now. Shit. Oh, that was not good. More scary eyes. It's got to be something to the fact that I can't clear the map there. Oh, scared myself a little bit there. Uh, Ah, hello. Hey, what the hell's that mean? What? Oh, I can dash through it now, right? Alright, I'm all confused. Let's backtrack a little bit. Why would I be able to cut out? It's too thick to teleport through. Okay. I feel like there's too many paths I'm getting stuck on here. Too many hidden areas. I don't like it. I'd probably go dead right.
Here we go.
Wow, okay. Starting to really hide these things. Jesus Christ, I should have expected that. Also made me jump. There we go, I knew there would be something lurking. Oh my god, they put the key here? That's ridiculous. Imagine if you never dug all this out. That'd be it. You'd be hard blocked in the game for good.